Let's go.
Something they secrete, I think.
Don't worry, it's not dangerous.
Are you joking? I'm burning these boots!
Come on, you're almost there.
Bloody, rotten crap! I'm here.
Yes, feeling alive?
I've been in 100 battles. Looked death in the eye about as many times. But these little turds, they make me feel like a fresh recruit.
Now you're trained!
You're the patron saint of optimism. So, do you have any tricks left to keep us going?
No. I don't see anything to shoot at, and I have nothing that would last long enough.
No, no, we're getting out of here. Wait! I know! Shoot one of your flaming bolts at my shield.
What? But it will burn!
Does it look like it cares?
All right. I'll do it.
Thank you.
Ah, I felt that. Good. But when you're ready, quick, please.
Let's go.
Oh, we're doing this. Mark my words. Out of the way.
Yes. Shoo.
Look at the cowards crawling back to their holes. Ah, that's it. Fall back before the might of the wall.
See, you're getting used to them.
Yes, they're scared of you now.
Bloody hell. My arm feels like it's aflame, though.
But you're the wall.
And this wall has taken enough blows, Shorty. My body is as battered as my shield.
Ooh.
That's war for you.
We're nearly there. Hold on a bit longer.
Oh, I'll hold. That's what I do. All right, enough. Ah.
Did you get burned?
I wouldn't say that. Just a good sweat. Let's keep going.
Jump down! Go!
Sure.
Let's see what can be done.
It is. We're almost there. Her hideout is on the other side of that boat.
Her?
Yes. Sophia. The Sea Scorpion. She's the leader.
She sounds scary.
Less scary than those damn biters.
We'll see when we meet her. Come on. One last effort. These smugglers, how many are there?
A bunch. Scum she gathered from all around the Mediterranean Sea. Sophia's their lighthouse in the dark. They see her as a saint.
Is she? A saint?
Oh, no.
These smugglers, how many are there?
A bunch. Scum she gathered from all around the Mediterranean Sea. Sophia's their lighthouse in the dark. They see her as a saint.
Is she? A saint?
Oh, no. You damn rats! I'll live.
It's a big boat.
Hey! You found any tracks?
Shh!
Nothing! You're sure this still means
your business is alright.
The other side of the wreck, so where now?
That torch, down there by the wreck. It's there.
Good.
I hope Sophia's still there.
What? Why wouldn't she be?
Oh, she's pretty unpredictable.
No, no, no. She has to be.
Nothing over here.
Mind the drop.
Right.
Yes, we're here.
I'm scared she's a scorpion.
Oh, come on, it'll be fine. Through here?
Yes, a discreet way for discreet people.
Water.
The hideout is just at the end.
No, no, I'm scared of the waves.
Oh, come on. It's just seawater. Look.
She's right.
But it's
Hugo, please. Deep. I'm tired. Just think of your island.
But there are waves.
We're almost there. Can't you argue later?
Don't you start to. I'll take your hand.
Enough. Dead. I'll carry you all the way and that's it.
All right.
Good. There you go.
Lord.
Is that high enough for you? Look. You're not even touching the water.
Yes.
Well, every day can't be easy when you're that small.
Depends on the day.
Are you still scared?
No.
Now you know why they call me the Wall.
Because you're like a fort?
Exactly. Nothing gets past me.
And your shield looks like a wall too.
How's it going back there?
It's all fine. Now that he's calmed down. Well, thank you, Anno.
Yes, thank you.
Time to meet the Sea Scorpion. I know you like to lead, but I'd better pass first.
Well, be my guest.
It's me, goddammit.
Let him pass.
Oh, no. Even those rot-eating rats didn't want to.
I've had help.
Look at that. I like the new crew.
This is Amicia and Hugo. The small one has potential. The big sister still needs to be tamed.
Try that.
You see?
I see you left your mark on her already. Don't be ashamed, sweetheart. It suits you. What do you want?
Your boat. We need to go to Lacuna. No questions asked.
We're done, Anno. The Count's army is on our back. And thousands of rats are shitting on my doorstep. This place is over. I'm disbanding the crew.
Then come alone. Sophia, you owe me.
All right, then. The call of the sea it is. I need some time off. Who cares?
Wow.
one thing, though.
Go on.
If you ever hurt her in front of me, I'll kill you.
Deal.
By the way, the Count's men put my boat in dry dock.
Oh, the call of the sea, huh?
That part is so true. I need a word with my crew. Go ahead to the village. My boat is there. I'll join you.
Sure. Let's go.
So, it's that time of year when you quit everything.
I'm afraid it's for good this time.
Sure. We'll play jacks and wait for you to come back, as always.
Yes. Must be a heat storm. You see the light? It's the lighthouse from the fisherman's village. Sophia's boat is there.
Are we really going to sail in this weather?
Hey, who are you?
Damn Lord!
Stay here.
What are you doing?
Hey, stop!
Now we've done it. There's another one coming.
So what? I'll take care of him. Say the word. Command and I'll execute.
Lord.
Fainted at last.
He's all yours, Arno.
Yeah! Come here!
Sorry. Losing was not an option.
Well done.
It's what I do.
I can see that.
Take care of him!
Yeah! It's you and me! I was meant to be.
He's all yours, Arno!
best friend?
Not really. I'd say we make good partners, but not good friends.
What does that mean?
We work well together, but we want to kill each other after a while.
That's a shock.
What's wrong with it? Something just moved.
Trap! Yeah!
Another area. Why is he lying there?
Get up! Hey!
Someone killed him!
What? Seems I won't be going any further.
How serious this is.
Like I'm stuck here.
after this one!
Ready to fight! Yeah! Come here!
Searching here.
Why is he lying there?
Arno, take care of him!
Let's fight! I'll be quick! I was meant to win!
this one!
Ready to fight! It's you and me!
We have trespassers!
You've lost!
We're making good progress. How's the head?
Fine.
I like your new hair.
Thank me.
Oh, please. Up we go.
Yes.
It's just a storm.
Let's hope it calms down before we get to that boat.
Let's hope we get to it in the first place.
Look, I tell you, it's just a boat. It's called the Raskas. That fish is bad luck. Everything's bad luck with you. Come on, keep patrolling and watch your ass.
We're getting close.
Raskas, it's a funny name.
Let's keep going.
Over here! Don't escape!
Yeah! They know we're here!
He's all yours, Arno.
Help me catch them!
I may be stuck here. You and me, we're not done yet. Come out, you cowards!
Stay close to me!
Thank you. close.
Still, we've got a problem, and it wears armor.
Never makes a man immortal.
It can be dealt with. He's all yours, Arno.
Ready to fight!
Drop here. This one!
Let's fight! I see them!
Understood.
Oh, boss! Safe?
Yes, it'll do.
It's there! Amicia, can we go see it even without Sophia?
I don't know, Hugo.
I can take him. Get some rest. It will be fine. We'll be just there.
Set the rats on him if he's not nice.
Yes!
Don't be so happy when she says things like that.
Open up! Open up!
Got you! You got nowhere to run! And the Count doesn't need you alone!
Are you all right?
No. We just met, and I already owe you.
You don't owe me anything.
You don't make the rules.
Fine. We can be friends if that helps.
Let's try. But you'll end up wanting to kill me, too. Caught your breath yet? Ready to go?
So, that's the Raskas, right?
The one and only. I hope they didn't ruin it.
Arno, where's Hugo?
I'm here. It's amazing!
What are you doing outside? Get in the cabin, you're soaked!
Yes! To the cabin!
So, how do we get this thing into the water?
Go and lift the anchor with Amicia while I check the route to Lacuna. It's the crank at the prow.
Leave it to me!
Yes!
No, it's not light!
It's an anchor. It's made to anchor. Sophia! I think they blocked the anchor!
Oh, bastards! Go to that pontoon with the crank! It controls the chain!
Bloody rats. Can you do something about them?
I'll look.
Doesn't seem to like you much.
It changes with the wind, but she owes me either way.
What for?
For not killing her when I was ordered to.
I see.
That chain is blocking the anchor.
Come on!
There's a counterweight with the lock.
I can break it then. Arno, take care of it.
On my way. We're almost there. Your brother will soon see Lacuna.
I hope he will.
fight that thing?
Yes.
Shot.
Let's pull this anchor up and set sail. He likes you, so you should know. Hugo's dying.
What?
His blood is poisoned. If there's a remedy, it's on that island.
Then let's make sure he gets there.
He will.
Yes, Captain!
Let's finish with this anchor.
Let's get up there.
We're so close.
I'll take port side.
Right. I'll take...
When you're ready.
The other one. All right, go! Yes, we're doing it! We're leaving this place! What? The sail is not deploying on my side!
Well, it should!
Sophia! Come!
What now?
Crap! Those assholes tied up my sail?
Then let's untie it.
We don't have time to go up there. I could try to cut it.
Yes. Get on the starboard pontoon. You'll get a better angle.
Just don't damage the sail.
What's going on?
Nothing. Get ready. We're leaving for Lacuna.
Hey, Lacuna?
The anchor's on the other side of the ship.
The other one.
Amicia, get on the pontoon and have a look at the sail.
It's all right. I've got you.